Good morning, how are y'all doing? Y'all can throw this up there another way. Filling out all that shit every time they come in the mail. Something, a different company. Insurance, life insurance company. She's got one for every insurance company that comes. They send her something in the mail. No, put that shit up. And then when the people come, or to talk with you about it, you don't want to talk to them. You're like, I ain't said fill it out. Yes, you did. You filled out so many of them, you don't forgot who you filled out and sent back. This shit finna get told up. That's definitely get. Now the third one's gonna be, the other one's gonna get sent in the mail. You're filling out all this shit and sending it back in. And when they call you or come out, you don't want to talk to them. No. Don't do that. Jump back out here in my shoes again. It's because this time it's because I got some things underneath. I need to get something out from underneath my shoe. And the concrete is the only thing that can get it. Look at this crazy ass dog. Just like the people that live over here. Crazy. It's getting crazy. But you scared, right? Get on. You scared when it comes to me noticing you sniffing me. When, like, he's scared, the dog's scared when you're walking up on him. But, packing peanuts. Who's been packing shit and blowing the peanuts out? Yeah, I'm gonna put these in here. I'm gonna tell you, didn't damn thing come out of here? Where is it now? Now this here shit, I'm gonna tear this up. Cause y'all, this, hold on, insurance company that is just filling out stuff. Summer Smith. Summer Smith, you got mail over here, honey. Gainesboro, Tennessee. I'm going to send that back. But yeah, put it right there. All that shit. Filling out. Every insurance company that sends you something, you have to fill it out and send it back. I mean, she literally does that with every insurance company. Every one. Like, why are you doing that with every insurance company? Trying to get, see, be the person that, you know, again, break the Guinness World Record of the person that's most insurance by, they have the most insurance policies with every insurance company you can get with. No, you know the people gonna send people out, you ain't gonna want to be bothered by them, so I threw it away. I did what I did. And if somebody else sent another one, throwing that away, because you get sent filled out one for Globe Life. And all the rest of them. Well, I'm like, man, look. You doing too damn much. Just take that shit and leave it. Throw it in the trash. You don't need all that. You ain't paying now one of them. No. Just not. So yeah, I threw it away. But yeah, walking back to the house. I'll get this shit off my shoes, or at least try. This is sticky. I don't know how hair is sticky. Y'all see this shit up under my shoe? I can't go back with it. That look a little better. Nah, it's the other before. That main piece right there. Starting to look a little bit better. Goodness gracious. Here you go now. Okay. Yeah, let's see. Oh, y'all hear my new mask. I decided to get a black one from Family Dollar. It's easy to breathe in. And not riding up under my glasses. Yeah, I will see y'all later. Bye, y'all.